everyone, welcome to Technical CEO. If you are a technical geek, please subscribe to the channel. For latest technical news and updates, hit the bell icon to know more.
Welcome guys to Technical CEO. After our last video on MI anniversary, this time again, we have came up with something new to your notice. Today's topic is Samsung Galaxy J7 NXT. Last month, Samsung launched the Galaxy J7 Pro and Galaxy J7 Max smartphones in Indian market. While the Galaxy J7 Pro supports Samsung Pay, company debuted the Samsung Pay Mini with the Galaxy J7 Max in India. Now the company is getting to ready to launch yet another smartphone under the Galaxy J7 series. Yesterday, Samsung has officially launched its new Galaxy J7 NXT in India for ₹11,490. Now this is the most affordable J series smartphone to feature a Super AMOLED display and packs a decent specification to compete against the Chinese brand. Now that's enough of talking, let's get into the topic. Coming to the body, J7 NXT got premium design with metallic frame around it, and it got superb unified color scheme to catch the eyes, and the elegant patterned black makes it a sheer delight to hold. The camera is on the back side with a flash and the speakers are on the both side. On the front, you got the camera and the flash on top and the navigation button are on below the screen. On the left side of the screen, there is a volume rocker and on the right is the power key. The 3.5mm jack along with the charging USB port is on the bottom face. The display, which is a key fact, sports a 5.5-inch Super AMOLED display with HD 1280x720 pixels resolution that can provide true colors and incredible details. Talking about the cameras, there is a 13MP rear shooter with focus 1.9 aperture and a 5MP selfie shooter with focus 2.2 aperture. With a larger 1.9 focus aperture, the rear camera on the Galaxy J7 NXT should give better output in low light conditions. Both the front and the rear cameras on this device are accompanied with LED flash. The phone is powered by an unknown Exynos octa-core processor clocked at 1.6 GHz. We expected it to be the Exynos 7870 SoC that also powered the Galaxy J7 Pro and J7 2016. The GPU is the Mali T830 GPU. There is 2GB of RAM and 16GB of internal storage that can be further expandable up to 256GB. It is backed by a 3000mAh removable battery that should give at least a day-long battery life. Interestingly, the Galaxy J7 of 2016's model with the same form factor features slightly bigger 3300mAh battery. Talking to the OS, it runs on the latest Android 7.0 Nougat with a customized TouchWiz UI on top. With the latest OS Android Nougat, the everything feels extremely seamless here. The phone will have sensors like proximity, accelerometers, but it misses the fingerprint sensor, which is most common and must have nowadays. The phone has good connectivity like micro USB, Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi direct, ear jack, GPS and all. You can buy easily by visiting to the Samsung's online web page and the link is given below. Please tell me what do you think about this phone, what are your opinions, anything about this phone you can comment it below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel or else you may miss our coming videos. See you soon on our next video.